गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड हैव कम्प्लीटेड ऑल द वर्क इन द ग्रामर बुक. चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द रिविजन फॉर योर हाफ ईयरली एग्जामिनेशन. ओके, बट बिफोर दैट वन थिंग वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस फ्रॉम योर ग्रामर बुक, दैट इज चैप्टर 25, कॉम्प्रिहेंशन. ओके, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट. सो चिल्ड्रेन, दिस इज चैप्टर नंबर 25 ऑफ योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक, कॉम्प्रिहेंशन. ओके, वॉट इज कॉम्प्रिहेंशन चिल्ड्रेन? कॉम्प्रिहेंशन is generally an exercise that tests how well you understand the spoken or written language. Now here you can see a written story is given, and based on this there are few questions given below. Now why this story is given? It is given to check how well you can comprehend. Comprehend means how well you can understand the story. You have to read this story, okay, carefully, and then you have to answer these questions. Children, these you don't have to write here. These will be discussed by your English subject teacher during the Google online class. Okay, so it helps you to understand. If you regularly practice these comprehensions, it will improve your ability to understand, children. Okay, you'll be able to comprehend the story properly. So here you can see, children, it's a short story given, and in the same manner next page also you can see Water Stars, a very short story is given. This is a conversation going on between father and daughter, and based on this there are few questions given here. You don't have to write it in the book. Your teacher will discuss in the Google online class. Children, this is half yearly revision and the format is same. Choose the correct option. In your exam also you will get in the same manner, where you'll have one question and it will have four options. You have to choose the correct answer. Okay, so the format of your exam will be same, multiple choice questions. But here, children, in some places I have not given you the options, just because it becomes very lengthy for you. Okay, so much of written work is not very easy to write in the copy, so I have not given you options everywhere. Like here I have given you just the answer. Every animal in the forest ran away and hid when the dash came. So I have just given you the answer, leopard. Okay, but in your exam you will get four options. Okay, here it is, choose the correct spelling. So you have to choose the correct spelling. Which is the correct spelling? This one, third one, mongoose, mongoose. Next is, what is the plural of deer? Now in your exam, whatever questions you get, it will have four options. But here I have not given, children, because as I told you, so much of written work is difficult. Okay, so that is why only the correct answer I have given you, deer. Plural of deer is also deer. What is the singular of teeth? Tooth. Next question, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change the gender of nephew, niece. What is the masculine gender of vixen, fox? So this way, children, 9 and 10 also, these questions you solve in your English copy. And just because the written work is too much, I have not given you options to write in revision this time. Okay, in question number 1 and 2 rest, and one more place I have given you the options. But in exams you will get 4 options. Okay, so you complete this work. Now we are going to meet in the next class. Till then, children, have a good day. Thank you.